stuff is too late. Why is my desk beneath the sea? This would be beneath the sea. Ah! Oh, I threw the thing. Oh. I thought the exact same thing. It was less cool because you could actually see it. Fear my leaping spiders are leaping this. They jump. They soar. They probably do a thing. So important.
Ooh.
Yeah, check.
Starters. What? Oh, these are skills. These aren't actually weapons.
Passive
or anything.
Skills. Okay.
You can like equip.
Perfect.
So I can only assign one. While wielding a one-handed weapon, your attack speed is increased by 15% and all cooldowns are reduced by 15%. You can wield a two-handed weapon in your main hand while bearing a shield. What?
So basically, you can wield the giant axe while wielding a shield.
Yeah, I think I want that. What's my inventory? But I don't have any...
Okay, two-handed sword of wounding.
Yeah.
You
and
wield...
I can use...
Okay, so...
Yeah.
you're wielding a two-handed sword
with
one
hand. It's like right. Ike from Fire Emblem.
Alright.
And everything still goes normal stuff. Cool! Those are useful. Alright. Whoa, I went all the way over here.
Why did you leave me alone?
I didn't mean to, I just teleported.
Oh yeah, by the way, we got a little treasure goblin over there.
I can't really get to him, I'm trapped. Oh, it's dragging me in. Just keep killing.
Just keep killing. Oh, I forgot to hit this.
You're gonna get an insane kill streak.
42 kills.
Keep going. Let's keep this going as long as we can. I think the highest I've gotten is 70.
Well, we ran out of enemies. Wait, no, we didn't.
Get up!
Okay, thanks.
More. Oh, no, I didn't get it in time.
I'm still fighting. Because I got spiders. Well, I think that's it.
I'm already almost at level 1.
I thought it was coming to you. Yeah, there's a thing over there.
Oh, okay.
I didn't actually realize that. Cemetery of the Forsaken. Do you wish to travel to the entrance?
Yeah, so this was pointless.
Okay, so we just need to keep on going through crypts until we find it.
Maybe. I don't think... I think there's something else. No, because it brought us back here.
Yep. Okay,
hang
so...
on. There's gotta be another entrance or something, because it says it's an altar.
Yep.
So we just gotta find the altar. Is this it?
That's not an
no,
altar.
No, that's a...
Right, let's just go ahead and go, because maybe there's a person.
No, because the chassel's where we need to be.
Okay.
There's something here. For some reason, I'm not spotting it. Is there anything on the map we haven't checked yet?
The only thing that we haven't done is gone through more
Yeah, clips. But it would have done something if we needed to go that way. Like it wouldn't have just done nothing. Dang it.
Okay, so it's behind the gate.
There's another entry there?
not interested.
What's up here? Did we check everything?
Yeah, we checked everything. So, let's go through a second crypt, see what happens. More experience.
Yeah, more experience. I mean, nothing wrong with that. It's just, I don't think it'll mean anything. As far as advancing the story along.
Unless I can, like, roll into this pit. Nope, okay. The Lord of Lies. That's nice. Stone coffin. Maybe we like broke the game.
Legends of the Light! It's like. Oh, I leveled up. Let's see
here. You got mail.
Yeah. Yeah. We got new RT skill. Sweep attack.
Sweep through.
Enemies hit by an attack and catch on fire. Yep.
And nothing for your A.
Oh.
You get third A ability.
Smite.
I love that game.
Enemies up to 30 yards away with holy chains that deal a large amount of damage. These chains break off and strike at nearby enemies dealing lesser. Okay, so this is almost like a my projectile.
Yeah, it's like an AoE.
Let's see what this does.
I think you might need an enemy.
Yeah.
Let's try it out. Oh, hey, there it is. Yeah, it is a... Alright, let's see if it, like, chain lightning.
There's a lot of damage.
Ooh.
Like that.
Be gone. Alright, see if it does chain. Yeah, it does. So yeah, you do have a crowd control there. Crowd control. Change the difficulty. No thank you.
Nah. Also because there's only one other mode that's harder than this.
And I don't want to go through that.
There's also a thing where if you die, you have to start at the beginning. I don't have to turn it all over.
So there is two options, this way and that way.
Yeah, that's good.
If this leads to an exit, we have to go the other way, because, you know, possibilities. I love that my solution to the most problems is just run shots at it. Better take notes. If you're having problems, just throw pots of spiders. It works.
Not ready.
All the time.
Oh crap, we're almost out of time. I'll wanna do it next time on Toad Suck?
Sure, cause
This is interesting.
Next time on Toad Sock, we're gonna try to figure out where to go.